I like to call this skipping uni to do important things, like make gains. It's like I'm laughing, but I actually get pretty good grades, so like, it's not that funny.
I wanna see you twerk. I throw a little money if you twerk. I don't really think you can twerk. Twerk. If you broke, go to work. Make that big booty twerk. Make that big booty twerk. Can I touch that booty?
Okay, so I just got back, and one thing I forgot to like write down is like, so I've been counting the amount of calories I've actually been burning per session because like, I'm determined to get abs, you know. So, like, actually, I'll just show you the amounts. I've been trying to get up to or like around 1 pound of fat a week, and look at that. That was 2 weeks ago. No, sorry, that was 3 weeks ago. This is 2 weeks ago. It was last week, and that is today, 427. So about how seriously do you take this gym thing? Pretty damn serious.